I have the pleasure to present to this great audience young John Lewis, National Chairman, Student Nonviolent Coordinating Committee, Brother John Lewis.
There's nothing to protect the young children and old women who must face police dogs while they engage in peaceful demonstration.
One man, one vote is an elephant cry. It is ours too.
It must be ours. My friend, let us not forget that we are involved in a serious social revolution. But what political leader can stand up and say, my party is a party of principles? Where is the political party that will make it unnecessary to march on Washington? Where is the political party that will make it unnecessary to march in the streets of Birmingham?
I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
You're tired of being beaten by policemen. We're tired of seeing our people locked up in jail over and over again. And then you holler, be patient. How long can we be patient? We want our freedom and we want it now. We do not want to go to jail. But we will go to jail if this is the price we must pay for love, brotherhood, and true peace. Wake up, for we cannot stop, and we will not and cannot be patient.